Here are 10 Fortnite streamers that ran into hackers. They tackled them. Okay, maybe they didn't tackle them, but they definitely gave them a run for their money and exposed them for all of us to see to make an example of them. Don't be these dudes. Like the video and subscribe for daily Fortnite content, unless you don't know what's good for you. Number 10, Ninja. Ninja and his team in this clip consists of Dr. Lupo, I am Trevor May, and I'm Tim the Tatman. Now, this is pretty much an unstoppable team. Well, of course, except for Tim. And coming across them in Battle Royale would probably leave me on heart meds, but that's not the case for this hacker. Now, I won't spoil this clip for you, but let's just explain a thing or two first. In Fortnite, we have something called bloom. This basically means that your bullet can randomly go anywhere within the white crosshairs on your screen. The chances of you hitting every bullet from any gun while jumping around at a medium range distance is nearly impossible, unless that is the RNG gods choose you today and you get super lucky. And in this clip, if it wasn't for Dr. Lupo, Ninja would be cursing the Fortnite gods. As you can see, this hacker, like most, barely even hides the fact that he's hacking, going up a lot of aggressive players, which is something only the skilled should attempt, and this hacker doesn't even attempt to build. Like, are you serious? Are you gonna try and take on some of the top players in the community and not even build a wall? Come on, man. Now, let's give this guy the benefit of the doubt and slow it down a little to see how he pulls it off. So we see I am Trevor May go down, Ninja goes in for the rescue, claims the high ground, and attempts to peek his opponent, but instead the hacker whips around with pinpoint accuracy, and while jumping, lasers Ninja's head off and instantly flicks to the right, also lasering Tim. This guy is either some Mirror's Edge or Terminator hybrid. Or we're gonna go with maybe he's hacking. But luckily we have Dr. Lupo saving the day like the good guy he is.
Well, there goes Trevor. He got crit like 8 times in a row.
He's hacking. Take him serious. He's hacking. Tim, we gotta shoot him.
Oh, whoa, dude. Bro.
He can't build, man. Don't.
I feel better.
And speaking of Dr. Lupo, this brings us to our number 9 slot. Dr. Lupo is one of the most professional gamers you'll see, but the best thing is he's just a typical Mr. Nice guy within the community that we could definitely do with more of. Now back to our clip, we have Dr. Lupo in a full squad game. You can instantly tell this guy's a hacker, as once again we have a freaking Mirror's Edge Terminator hybrid. The hacker is jumping around, lasering everybody in sight, every nearby player, not only with a hit, but with pure headshots, and just check out the kill feed as he racks up those kills. Dr. Lupo didn't even need to go over that to figure out what happened, he instantly knew.
Please don't fucking shotgun me. Oh, it's a hacker. It's Camel Toes Boy, dude.
Oh, is it?
Yep.
Oh.
Just back out.
Is it time?
Yep, okay. It's time to start hiding your screen.
At number 8, we have CDN the Third, and if you don't know who he is, then you should probably come out of that Fortnite cave that you've been living in. If you do know CDN, then you also probably know his favorite line. Let's see if you get it right and comment below what you think it is. Now, in this clip, CDN is playing some classic solo matches while chatting with his friend, and unfortunately, the clip doesn't show CDN getting killed, but you do see his hilarious reaction afterwards. Now, come on. I mean, if this isn't a blatant case of hackeritis, I just don't know what is. This hacker, who calls himself You're Called the Cheater, just strolls forward, popping off enemies at Fatal Fields like he's wearing a t-shirt that says keep calm and carry on cheating. I mean, his gun literally just flicks without him even having to aim just exactly where exposed enemies are.
This guy's name is You're Called a Cheater.
He's a hacker!
Oh my god.
Of course! What? What? So refined.
I was wondering why I got fucking melted. Fuck this guy!
Number 7, FaZe Scissors. Next on our list, we have Scissors, who's also an official member of FaZe Clan. But in Scissors' clip today, he's playing some casual solo matches. He gets into battle with one guy who jumps under Scissors' stairs. So, like the pro player he is, he traps himself inside by building walls all around the stairs. Unfortunately for the enemy who had just thrown a clinger, he's now stuck blowing himself up, but as soon as Scissors relaxes after his opponent is defeated, he starts to hear footsteps. Now, as you probably saw, the cheater is literally under the map. You can see him attempting to build near the surface, and you can even see his pickaxe sticking through the floor. A lot of these cheats have appeared more recently due to the release of the shopping carts and the ATKs, which Epic Games have had to remove and fix numerous times now, including this week, just to try and stop people getting under the map.
Wait, where is this guy? What? Is there a basement? Is he invisible? This is Axier. What's going on? What is happening? Dude is under the map, bro.
At number 6, we bring you another FaZe Clan member, Tfue, currently known for his ridiculous hunting rifle trick shots and just being a straight-up boss at the game. Hackers and cheaters worldwide would make a deal with the devil just to be able to get hacks that could match Tfue's natural skill. However, some hacks can't always be outplayed. In Tfue's clip, it's important to note that he was actually in the middle of a match for a $500,000 tournament, currently sitting at 3 kills, which isn't a lot for Tfue, but the tournament was more about placement than kills. Tfue is cruising in an ATK, or commonly known golf cart, when suddenly, well, how about I just show you? I don't know about you, but I've never seen that hack before. Tfue is just cruising, and suddenly his health starts draining. There were no bullet sounds, no bullet tracers, absolutely no sign to show Tfue was being shot at, and you could even see Tfue didn't even notice that he was losing health at first. All of that in a $500,000 tournament. That is an entirely new level of brutality, and I mean, honestly, we're talking about money, and we're talking about arguably one of the top 5 players in the game.
Are you fucking kidding me, dude? What a joke.
Number 5, King Richard. In at number 5, we have for you King Richard. You've probably seen some daily Fortnite channels pulling off some nutty quickscopes and long-distance sniper kills that would most struggle to match, but in this clip, there isn't a sniper in the world that will help him win this game, as the hacker he's spectating is literally one with the Fortnite Matrix. Now, I don't know how this player has managed to get where he is, but he somehow glitched himself under the map, and as you could see, even the storm wouldn't damage him. I'm not sure if this guy was cheating, hacking, or just got a super lucky glitch while attempting to play normally, but what do you guys think?
I've seen cheating, but this is another level of it. This guy has infiltrated the Matrix. He is Agent, what is it, Agent 47? Agent 27? Whatever that agent is from the Matrix, he's that guy. He's corrupting all the files.
Bro, I want to punch him in his dick. IRL, better not come to E3.
God's hair floating? Like, who floats like that? Seriously, you can't even float like that with a jetpack. Look at this guy. Under the map game is next level. He's knocking people. How does he knock somebody out with fall damage? What is this game?
60, I'm done with this kid.
What is that?
Number 4, Grimms. While playing some solos, Grim encounters something so strange you'd think UFOs were coming to Battle Royale. As you can see, it's wild. This guy is no glitcher, but a full-on hacker. I don't know what that building hack was, but it appears to use walls and roofs to attempt to block in the closest player to the user, but it wasn't only building hacks. He could farm material at a distance and increase speed, and even had aimbot hacks too. That's just overkill, bro. Like, I know we had Thanos in the game, but that's the only godlike abilities I want to see right now.
Wait. Can you just not move for like a second, please? Damn it. I wanted to see if I could kill him. The fucking walls, man. Let's just watch. I want to watch him. Holy shit. Oh my god, this guy is on crack.
Number 3, TSM Myth. And in the red corner, we have TSM Myth, a heavyweight champion of the Fortnite world. He's the team leader for TSM Fortnite, and you can't help but respect Myth's achievements and nice guy attitude. But there was nothing nice about this clip. Myth, as usual, is playing some serious solos. He's reached the top 25, but it all goes downhill from there quicker than Logan Paul's popularity did back in January.
Did we just find a dead person in the suicide forest?
Now, what do you think about this clip? A lot of the community straight up thinks this guy was hacking, but I'm not so sure. His first few bullets actually missed, then he hits two body shots, one headshot, followed by another body shot. Most aimbot hacks go straight for headshots, plus the guy was using a scar. I mean, it's not impossible to hit those shots, but I'm just one person with one opinion. What's your thoughts on this, guys?
I gotta talk about that. One second. Some guy's trying to whoop my ass.
What?
Okay. GG. Interesting.
Number 2, Juicebox Ninja. In Juicebox Ninja's clip, he's playing duos with a friend. They're making their plans to attack another team across the road at Retail Row, but it doesn't quite go according to plan. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I've seen everything. We've seen aimbots picking off opponents, hitting every bullet. We've seen people hiding under the map, building entire castles with the click of a button. But this guy can literally shoot through walls without any high ground. With multiple buildings in between Juicebox Ninja and his opponent, this guy called Unknown Time still kills both of them. Just after Juicebox Ninja gets down, you can see even a few bullets coming towards him from through the house and the fence. There isn't any building metas on Fortnite that can counter that. Well, unless of course you want to enable the Matrix, which I've seen done multiple times, but we're not really going to explain why that is a thing. I'm going to say bloom and luck, but try doing that intentionally. Not going to work out.
You said hi to me in your chat. You want to go in here and fight some fools? I think I just got shot at. Yeah, I'm getting shot at.
I just got downed. I never saw him. Like a colossal sized question mark.
Yeah, what? That had to be hacked. Okay, that might be a teammate. Oh yeah, his teammate's shooting through the ground. That's cool.
That's brilliant.
Look at this. Like, how much fun are you having?
Number 1, we have Bocons, giving you some live commentary of one of the most blatant hacks in Fortnite history. I mean, I thought I'd seen everything, but I forgot that people can be stupid with these hacks too. I still remember watching this clip so many seasons ago and seeing it on nearly every daily Fortnite channel. Before I give too much away though, I'll let you see for yourself.
Okay, he's cheating. He's cheating. I knew it, dude. I'm pretty sure you guys were thinking I was fucking lying or like I was getting upset because I got killed. But that was no way that someone can be 100% accuracy with a fucking revolver, because the revolver is... Yeah, he's cheating! He's literally knowing where everybody is, so that's why he was just turning around. Look at that, again. Look at that. He's shooting through the wall, though. Oh my god, it's so obvious. Please!
You see what I mean, though? This hacker hasn't only got cheats on that allow him to shoot through walls and perfect aimbot accuracy, but he's also got a cheat that somehow allows him to aim on all nearby players around the map, no matter where they're hiding. But the stupid part is, he's hacking and not even being subtle about it. He's literally picked up a revolver, not the most commonly used weapon, and picks up a large portion of the server with continuous headshots no matter the distance or what obstacles stand in his way. But that has been our list of the top 10 Fortnite streamers who ran into hackers.